best put together. This is my private treasure, my little pleasure. A cup of coffee and a quick count up. I mean, who's gonna look after me in my old age? Would you, Birdie?
Me. Why are you awake? Quick, speak out. I want to know every detail you saw.
I'm sorry, sir. I'm sorry.
Do you see where I fetched the box from?
I don't think so, sir.
Be sure. Be sure.
Quite sure, sir.
Well, if you're sure, so I'm sure. Of course, I knew all along, my dear. I didn't mean to frighten you. Brave boy, Oliver. Brave boy. Did you see any of those pretty things, my dear?
Yes, sir.
Mine, Oliver. My little treasure. All I got to live on in my old age. It's a terrible thing. Old age.
Yes, sir. I'm sorry, sir. Can I go back to sleep again now, sir?
Certainly, my boy. Go to sleep. Pleasant dreams.
Same to you, sir.
Sauce boat. George the Third, scroll handle, £5. Tiara, George the Second, rose cut diamonds, paste, half a crown.
Warm it up for your supper.
Go down to Fagin's and get the cash, will you?
All right.
Nancy, I am trying to sleep.
Bill. You do love me, don't you?
I do. I live with you, don't I?